So we're getting ready to do the maiden flight on Jeff Michaels' enlarged Dave Platt ME-109. Are these Rich's parts or your parts?
They're Rich's fiberglass parts, okay. Except the spinner is mine.
Gotcha. There's been quite a few of these things built over the years. I have the oldest one, and now Jeff has the newest one. So we're going to get it fired up and get it in the air. Stay tuned.